I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Welcome to Arrow News. I'm Stefano. Today's Monday, November 1st, 2021. To get things started, enjoy today's edition of Time Rewind, courtesy to our good friend, David Mendel.
It's Time Rewind for November 1st. GMRNX, the Motion Picture Association of America, introduces the movie rating system in 1968. The U.S. Mint produces the first Eisenhower dollar coins on this day in 1971. 8 years later to the day, former First Lady Mamie Eisenhower dies, just a couple of weeks shy of her 83rd birthday. Elvis Presley makes a brief comeback with Suspicious Minds, the most popular song in the U.S. on this day in 1969. It's the King's last number one hit. I can't walk out. In 1975, Elton John rules the pop chart for 3 weeks with this single. I like, girl, what you want, it will be wild, dance world. Ooh, I like, girl, what you want, it will be wild. Born on this day, musician Lyle Lovett and model-turned-actress Jenny McCarthy. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.
Here are some important reminders. Bring a water bottle each and every day. Continue to exhibit our core values, respect, responsibility, and ready to learn, to earn your golden arrows. The PTO is selling Mario cards for $10 in the office.
Students must have their ID badges around their necks before entering the building. If a student forgets their ID, they can get a temporary ID at the front office. The charge is $1 per day. Students that do not have the money will be charged. Students that need a new badge can purchase one for $5.
Welcome to the SEL Corner. Time for us all to check in with another mood meter. How are you feeling today?
On the calendar today, there are volleyball games this evening at 5 and 6, and tomorrow morning, the A-plus courses meet from 7:30 to 8:10.
Galveston weather!
Wow, that was a great show! The best is yet to come, and be sure to send us your suggestions and critiques. Again, I'm Milo, and I hope to see you next time.